Express the denominator of 7 by 80 in the form of 2 to the power of n into 5 to the power of m. Denominator is 80. Let us factorize 2 40s are, 2 20s are, 2 10s are, 2 5s are, 5 1s are. So 80 can be written in the form of, so 7 by 80 is equal to 7 by 2 to the power of how many? 2's 4 into 5 to the power of 1. Since it can be represented in the form of 2 to the power of n into 5 to the power of m, it is terminating decimal.